Hey guys, this is Transom, and we're back with more Obscure, continuing the game for the Halloween games I'm playing. Although I will finish playing the second game even after October's done, because it's definitely going to take until after then. I've got some good feedback on the new editing I'm doing for the videos, so I think we're going to keep up with that for a while. Let me know what you think. Let's continue from where we left off. Right, so we accidentally.
Let's go find Friedman. He must be in his office. All right, I'll go with you.
Kind of accidentally got everyone killed in the last episode, so. By everyone, I mean one person, but I didn't like that that happened, so we are going to continue on as if it did not. Right, aside from the fact that I just mentioned it. Hoping we can get through this quicker since I kind of know what we're supposed to be doing this time. But most likely that will not be the case. Okay. Let's just back into where we've been. It's locked. I feel like it is supposed to be that gate, but no, it's supposed to be this one. This leads down to a parking lot. I'm confused though if this is supposed to be like a college or a high school environment that they're going for. Yeah. The first aid kits are good. Why they give characters that have what one could consider a marginal amount of intelligence and then just make them make the stupidest choices. It really just doesn't make sense to me. Must be forgetting something. This one we went in this entrance. Oh man, it would suck if they had like taken one of the keys. The angle that they've put this at. I really don't remember if that's locked. I find something on the second floor, maybe? I should be going the stairs. Yeah, here we go. It's really weird how you have to... Sometimes you have to hit more than one directional key to run a straight line. You know, it just feels odd. It's good to get out of safe seat. I'm just doing things out of order. I don't remember having time to find. Oh no, I do.
My God, what's going on in the school?
No kidding. It looks like my brother's room.
Cool.
Second time I've heard that dialogue. Still think it sounds stupid. Monsters in this game. I wish I could skip the scene.
Stan, what are you doing?
Fast forward. And we're back.
Don't you want me to come with you?
Once again, why a paper cup? That makes literally no sense to me.
Okay, I'm with you.
This lock looks easy.
This should be no problem for me. I got this. I can pick this thing.
Why did I pick up so many cups? Oh, because it's... That's right. Okay. That's done. Now... Back to this guy. Because I like him better. He's creepy, but he's not...
I'm positive there's still something left.
to do this again. What in the world did I make attack?
Gun! This is getting serious now.
Holy shit!
Yo, I'm out, dog. Yo, give me the gat.
Suck on this.
Such a weird... Such a weird game. Well, it does do an okay job providing things in the environment, I think.
Find their weak.
Well, let's leave that room before we die. Okay, so I guess we don't get like real time health. Again, having to look at button settings that I set up.
find their weak point. Yo, throw me the gap.
What did he ask me to throw him? Can I give you a bat? Or is that, like, too complicated? Nope, didn't mean to do that, I don't really understand what it is I'm supposed to do right here. I think this over here. Seriously. Giant.
This lock looks easy.
Monster just appeared.
There's something else to do here.
Not like this.
Whoa. So... okay. They're dead, so yeah. I suck way too hard at games like this. It's not in my mind that it's unforgiving, it's just like, really, it's that. Do I die because I don't? Seriously, all I find is like the blood stains of what was put out. I had more bullets? I'm gonna change the controls again, just because now that I kinda get how the game works, I feel like I can do a better job.
Don't you want me to come with you? Okay, I'm with you.
Please let this work out better now that...
A gun! This is getting serious now. There's something else to do here.
Hold shift. What if I... is the only thing he has. Why isn't that?
Stan would do that faster than me.
Ah! Yo, throw me the gat.
Suck on this.
Okay. That's...
positive, there's still something left.
Energy drink. Go to the boys' room.
You can't even see in front of your face here.
Seemed kind of pointless. Seriously? What's going on with that? Did I break something? Legitimately made me jump. Ugh. How do I give you a weapon? Do you just have to find something on your own? Like, it's my big mistake that I've been staying this character the entire time. I should have been... Okay.
find their weak.
Yo, throw me the gat.
Oh, I didn't mean to do that, but it worked. I just, you know, I didn't just die. Situations are difficult to imagine, so let's jump here, which do not appear to find new plan, but to possibly generate other ways for closer observation. Parasite and the spider like appearance explain its classic persons manner. Proliferation. Detect information about the bud show. They find Jornish power hundred. Species longevity, cutting the xylem, the ducts, and the complete dry, no trace of humidity, how are the chlorophyll cells in the tree? I don't like that. We played more monster music while I was. Or not music.
H2SO4, sulfuric acid. I better be careful not to burn myself.
Ah, this is how I take care of that chain. Up on the other floor. It's good to know that when in doubt, trying to break a window, even though I thought I did that completely on accident. See, that right there feels like it would have been a rare place to do the monster jumping out at you, to be honest. Okay. I don't like all the creaking sounds they've put in here. So do I have to go back down and get it? That's an interesting choice. I don't like that they've, or that the game has apparently glitched with that, because now I am. You carry it. So I need something else. What do I need? Yes, I know. I want to use it. Do I have something that will help me? Doesn't seem like it. This may be it. No, I guess that's not it. I was curious if maybe the roller TV. I'll say the music in this game creeps me all the way out.
Okay, I'm right behind you.
Okay, let's move.
Okay, let's move.
Okay. Where should I be going? Friedman is supposed to be in there. But we can't go and get him because we can't move the bottle of acid. Right? So is she supposed to know what to do with the acid? And the hitboxes are so janky. It's supposed to be a telephone? How in the world would you be able to tell? All right, Shannon. Why not? I don't understand what it is that makes you so anti-carry the bottle of acid. Just be careful with it. That is the place where you would assume the equipment to carry it carefully would be. Is it not? Am I wrong about this? Oh my freaking word. I just figured it out, and it's so stupid. It's the freaking paper cup. You have to take a paper cup to get the acid, don't you? If that's what the solution is, oh man, is that stupid. Oh, what? Okay. Oh gosh. I get it. Dead, we managed not to die. Ugh. That sucked. Okay, yeah. Just because we've made enough progress.
Okay, it's recorded.
Enough progress that I don't want to have to go through again. So now let's get a cup of acid. Okay. What if we use this?
Quick! The cup is disappearing!
Two. 9, 8, 7. Again, that's realistic, but don't keep the countdown going while I'm trying to get through the stupid door. Nope. Wrong room. Why? I guess it gives you just barely enough time to do it. You do it perfectly. Okay, yeah, so. Cup is gone. Oh, that's infuriating.
Quick, the cup is disappearing.
Of course it's acid. Why do you sound even remotely surprised by the fact that the paper cup that you have poured acid into is disappearing.
What the hell's going on here?
Yeah, it's a total mess.
There's gonna be monsters. Of course it does. You got stabbed. Okay.
Huh.
You. Pick that up. Pick up the weapon. Dropped a weapon. Pick it. Can I pick it up? No. Okay.
This lock looks easy.
Nope. You have to have the right weapon out, I guess. Before you go in someplace. Because, come on, what is up with this? This is clearly ridiculous. That way there will be light in the room. Which might, maybe, just maybe, save my life. Who knows? Was there a purpose to coming in here? I don't know. This one too? Ah, another save.
Mr. Friedman? Are you there?
Okay. And there was breaking glass. Which is always good. So our principal, when he was young, in double, I didn't know I had a twin brother. Ah, that's probably gonna come in. The old compass. Now I can get into that area from up here. Nice. Nice. I don't feel like I've made any progress. If I'm being honest. Come
You're finally back. You know, I almost missed you guys.
No one missed you. Alright, okay. So, yeah. I think this is where I am going to, leave off this part. Man. I'm not even sure what to do with this game. Anyways, thanks for watching, guys. Please leave me a like, a comment, let me know what you're thinking. We are so close to hitting 100 subscribers, so please share. I'm exhausted and my mind is not letting me do my outro okay, but thank you so much for watching. Please leave a like, comment if you'd like to, share this with your friends. And until next time, may the shadows guide you to the next video. Bye.